I could use a challenge. I am Aang, general of the Fire Nation. Finally, the door is open. And so we begin. Face the Dragon of the West.
No!
No!
I am Iroh, General of the Fire Nation. Your defeat was inevitable. We can get through the door now. This should wake me up.
What?
This should be
I am Iroh, General of the Fire Nation. I recommend drinking more tea. Listen. I could use a challenge.
Look at you,
you're looking to fight.
Your defeat was inevitable. I've underestimated the enemy. You faced the Dragon of the West.
That door looks pretty inviting now.
I'm ready for you.
Clear this place out.
No.
This is tougher than I expected.
No!
I must try harder. I am Iroh, General of the Fire Nation.
I have some new genes to show you.
Strength almost gone. I've underestimated the enemy. I recommend drinking more tea.
I have some new genes to show you.
No!
This is tougher than I thought. Your defeat was inevitable.
You don't expect me to back down, do you? Oh, this should be fun.
I've underestimated the enemy.
No!
This is tougher than I expected.
I am Iroh, General of the Fire Nation.
After that, I need a hot cup of tea.
Thank you. Where do these guys come from? Ready or not, here we come!
Did you listen?
Here goes nothing. Team Avatar for the win! You can't let up now!
Did you listen?
Better not make me break a sweat.
Team Avatar, I'm in trouble now. This isn't turning out so great.
I tried to warn you,
but did you listen?
You are free!
Team Avatar for the win!
I tried to warn you, but then
you can't let up now. You're in trouble now. Wipe them out! Better get on this.
I guess we'd better.
All right.
Better not make me break a sweat.
Team Avatar for the win.
I tried to warn you, but
I can't let up now.
Ready, everyone,
for the win! Sure thing. Now it's open.
Let's go.
Excuse me.
Let's get through that way.
Here goes another for the good guys. Focus up. Focus. Team Avatar for the win. Score another for the good guys.
Better not make me break a sweat.
But did you listen? All right. Look at us!
Use a little exercise.
Better watch out. Team Avatar for the win.
Ready, everyone? I tried to warn you, but did you listen?
Say your prayers.
Got me.
This should be fun.
It's too late for you now.
This is a turn. Team Avatar for the win. Can't let him get to me. Don't let everyone score another for the good guys.
I tried to warn you, but did you listen?
Ready or not, here we come.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Score another for the good guys.
It's too late for you now.
That, as they say, is that. Hey!
Yeah.
This isn't turning out so great. Can't let him get to me.
Say what? Your prayers. You're ready for a Kyoshi warrior?
Battle raged. Sokka, Suki, and Toph did their part to sabotage the Fire Nation airships. Meanwhile, Zuko and Katara went to confront Azula, who they found had become unhinged. To settle their conflict once and for all, Zuko invoked an Agni Kai, and Azula agreed.
Mm. Sorry, but you're not going to become Fire Lord today. I am.
You're hilarious. But fine, let's settle this. Just you and me, brother. The showdown that was always meant to be. Agni Kai!
I'm more powerful than you, because I'm at peace.
You lost, Azula. Give it up.
You'll never be Fire Lord, Azula.
This is it. You're going down, Azula. What?
Still standing, huh? Better do something about that.
You're crazy, Azula.
Hey! You're crazy, Azula.
Hey!
Have to beat you this time. I have to.
We're gonna stop you right here.
Now you're making me angry. This is the last time you'll cross me.
Hey!
Hey!
You again! You can't stop me this time! Hey! What?
Hey! You're crazy, Azula!
You can't beat both of us, Azula!
This is the last time you'll cross me!
We're gonna stop you right here, right now.
You're crazy, Azula.
No, it can't be.
We did it. And despite all she's done, I feel sorry for Azula.
Together, Zuko and Katara defeated Azula. It was now all up to Aang, who had to confront Fire Lord Ozai, stop him, and end the war.
After all the failed attempts to find you, now the universe delivers you to me as an act of providence.
We don't have to fight. You have the power to stop what you're doing.
You are right. I do have the power.
I have all the power in the world!
You
What do you think you're doing? I will turn your hopes into ash.
Ouch! I refuse to kill you! It ends here! Once and for all! Ow!
Stay still already!
I refuse to kill you! Hey!
Hey! Have failed, Avatar.
There's always another way.
You can't save the world.
I refuse to kill you.
You won't escape me, Avatar!
I will stop you! I better watch out! There's always another way!
You have failed, Avatar! You'll never win!
It ends here! Once and for all!
I will break the cycle of the Avatar!
I will stop you!
The world is mine! You won't escape me, Avatar!
I will turn your hopes into ash. No, you can't take my power. You can't.
No, I'm not going to end it like this.
Even with all the power in the world, you are still weak.
Before the Avatar, we bent not the elements, but the energy within ourselves. To bend another's energy, your own spirit must be unbendable, or you will be corrupted and destroyed.
What did you do to me?
I took away your firebending. You can't use it to hurt or threaten anyone else ever again.
Soon after, Zuko became the Fire Lord, ending 100 years of war, and Aang had truly become the Avatar. Balance was restored.
That won't do at all. Even as happy endings go, that was a bit... predictable.
But that is how these events came to a close.
Perhaps, but that's not how my play will end. I need to send the audience out the door chattering madly, wildly conjecturing, imagining.
Peace is what many in your audience have only imagined their entire lives. Now they have it. Is that not enough?
That's my point. They already have that. But I must give them something new, fresh. A cliffhanger. A Twist! Twist upon twist!
Like?
For example, Appa and Momo will speak, if only to each other. Audience love talking animals. And Aang, he's taken the Fire Lord's power, but perhaps, just perhaps, he also inherits the Fire Lord's long, lustrous hair. For all the power of the Avatar, he just can't do anything with his hair. Oh! And as for the new Fire Lord, with all due respect to your nephew, the real eye-opener would be to make Katara the new Fire Lord. Oh, that'd get the crowd, and a few critics I know, really talking. Why, I can see it now. The Bar Sing Se players would be acclaimed throughout the land.
But were you not striving for more historical accuracy?
Oh, you dear man. How about I leave you to making your delicious tea, and you let me handle the theater? Now, I really must dash off. I have what you might call a little bit of drama bending to do. Thank you so much for regaling me with your thrilling tales. Fear not, gentlemen. I will do you and the Avatar proud. Ta-ta!
I somehow doubt that production will do anyone proud.
On the positive side, I believe she has revealed to me an 86th Jing.
I'd rather drink poisonous tea from the white jade bush than go through that again. The tea's gone cold. Allow me to make a fresh pot.
Hey!